السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 3150 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Allah Jalla wala, we focus on the 25th of Zulhijjah. Jabir bin Abdullah radiallahu anhuma, father and son, both a sahaba, yaqul, he says, maritu, I was very ill and meaning I was sick. Fa'atani Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam ya'uduni. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself came to visit me. Huwa wa Abu Bakr ma'ahu. He and Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu. Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, in the Quranic terminology, chapter 9, verse 40, is called Thani Athnain. So he was with Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam most of the time in Hadar and Safar, at home also in Medina Munawwara, Makkah, Medina, and in journeys also and travel also. Wahuma Mashiyan, both of them came walking to see me, visit me, and make iyadat, as we say in Arabic. Waqad ughmiya alayya, and I was in a coma, like sometime going fainting and unconscious and then waking up and so forth. Fatawadda'a Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made hudu there at my place. Fasabba alayya min wazu'ihi. Hudu with the dhamma pesh on the waw, that is the actions, and wazu is the water. Then Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam sprinkled the water on me. From here we take lesson now, that wuzu, water, wuzu is the action and wuzu is the water, so that wuzu is also mubarak. So sprinkle it on the sick people, little bit, few drops and so forth. فَقُلْتُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, then I ask, كَيْفَ أَسْنَى, that كَيْفَ أَغْذِي فِي مَالِي, how must I distribute my wealth? On that occasion the ayahs got revealed of inheritance and so forth. So it shows that Jabir bin Abdullah radiallahu anhu was so concerned that, Ya Rasulullah, I'm a rich person, I got debts also, and so forth and so on. So therefore, O Muslim, every one of us should be concerned that first, when a person passes away, is burial, funeral expenses from the estate. Somebody else wants to pay, alhamdulillah, no problem. The debts of the deceased, that must be business debts, personal debts, all must be paid immediately. Wasiya, third step, for non-heirs. So whether it's an adopted son, adopted daughter, or for example, your neighbor, Muslim or non-Muslim, you bequeath for them maximum one-third of the net estate. And fourth one is the shares of the heirs. Tomorrow we pass away. Are we ready? Ask ourselves. Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Yabitu laylatain illa wa wasiyatu maktubatun indahu. We should not even allow two nights to pass. Hadith in Bukhari Sharif. But the will should be written and prepared and everything. May Almighty Allah make our khatima ending on Iman and prepare all our documents now immediately. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.